Sports tourism is big business in South Africa. The Comrades Marathon, for example, attracts runners from all across the world every single year. The Cape Town Cycle Tour is the largest timed cycle race on the planet. Paragliding too accounts for millions of dollars in revenue. And now that the country's eased their lockdown restrictions, paragliding schools have started to reopen. And the hope is that the paying public will soon be flocking back too. Here's Jeff Ayliffe. He's a sports reporter and a licensed pilot.
International pilots, experienced pilots, make a pilgrimage here, some every year, annually. They come out here in groups of 20, 30, 40 pilots, and they spend their holidays, their summer holidays or their European winter. They come to South Africa to chase the sun and to come and fly the garden route. And today I'm at Brenton-on-Sea. We're in lockdown, and paragliding is a big source of income internationally. There's a lot of tandem operations in South Africa, many of them here at the Garden Route. There's a lot of training, there's equipment sales, so it's a source of income as a sport. And unfortunately, like all the other sports with lockdown, it's been closed. But just recently, it started to open up again. Pilots who have got schools are allowed to start instructing again. I haven't flown much since lockdown, so it's going to be amazing just to be able to get out there and enjoy the air, and very definitely social distancing. So effectively, Robert, I'm now flying down the ridge looking for thermals that are triggering off this little dry riverbed at the bottom, or what looks like a dry riverbed. And as you can see, I'm starting to gain height. I'm hunting around these pine trees for a thermal just to get me enough height to go back and land. And I should start to get something round about here where I found the last one. And here it is. So I'm going to fly back in, set up behind the ridge, and come in and do a top landing. And I'm now, I've got plenty of height now. Beautiful views there, Sedgefield. There are the Sedgefield lakes. And I'm going to come in, set up in the back, and do a landing. You'll see my shadow. I don't want to get too far back. And there we go.